Earth, the blue planet, dominated by the world's oceans. With the help of microscopic phytoplankton, the Earth's oceans can draw down vast amounts of carbon dioxide through photosynthesis, dwarfing the levels of CO2 stored both on land and in the atmosphere. Australian innovation company Ocean Nourishment Corporation have pioneered a patented carbon removal technique that enhances this biological pump with a low opportunity cost and global scale potential. The process works by boosting nutrient deficient areas, or so-called ocean deserts, enhancing phytoplankton's ability to absorb and export carbon to the deep ocean. ONC will use state-of-the-art vessels to deliver its ocean plant food formula, including green ammonia, derived from renewable sources, to boost phytoplankton growth and enhance atmospheric CO2 removal. The ocean nourishment sites are carefully selected, avoiding protected areas and sensitive habitats. New phytoplankton growth is safely engineered to only 10% of levels seen in natural nutrient upwellings. ONC's carbon methodologies estimate the carbon exported by sinking phytoplankton, and this can be validated using satellite technology and direct measurements. Compared to land-based alternatives, ocean nourishment offers rapid, long-term removal of atmospheric CO2. This will help achieve climate stabilization targets, whilst also sustaining the base of the marine food web, supporting fisheries and other crucial ecosystem services. Join ONC and support our Ocean Nourishment Scale-Up program to help stabilize Earth's climate and revive our oceans.